everyone. Today we're gonna have a lot of fun with Polly Pocket in the snow. Right, we see how much time we get to play, actually play with it. I'm gonna make a review here first, and then we see if we get time to play. And if not, I will play with it in the next video. Alright, you guys, but this is the set that has been out for quite a while now. I think this was one of the first playsets that came out for this generation of Polly Pocket. This is the Polly Pocket Snow Globe. And before we start, I'm gonna say that this is not complete. This is incomplete because I bought it in used condition on eBay. So deal with that. So if you want a full review of it, I suggest go to some other channel and watch it. But I'm still gonna try review this as good as I can. Alright, you guys. So let's start with the things we are missing. Then we can go to the things we have. That would be easiest. So the thing we are missing here is the glass dome. So I can still describe it for you. The glass dome is missing. But that's still okay. And if we open it up, and I'm also gonna say that we do miss the figures and we do miss the snowboard, but that's still okay. And we also do miss the ski lift here, so I was hoping to get that, but it's still okay. And another thing we're missing is a staircase here. You can see we have a little balcony here, but we do miss the staircase. So that was all the things we are missing, so just so you know that. Now let's talk about the thing that we actually get. And before you do that, I was gonna say that this set is actually pretty small. I actually thought it was going to be bigger. Like, if we compare this to a regular Polly Pocket locket, you can see that there isn't that much difference actually. It's a little bit bigger. But it still makes sense because these figures are so tiny. And I'm still happy for it because it doesn't take too much space. Alright, you guys. And as you see here, the person who owned it before have already put up a little sticker up here. So that was one thing it came with, also these stickers, you know, so Polly can stick. Alright, but let's take a look now. So as you see here, we can actually open this little door here. That's very nice. And I also like that we have some windows here that we can look in. You see, there is the bedroom. And you have some of the other rooms. That is so cute. And it's the back of it. It has a nice snowflake pattern going on. And it says Polly Pocket down here. Here's the Polly Pocket locket there, of course. And it's snowy on the roof. And now let's open it up. Alright, you guys, it is so cute. Let's start on the inside. So on the inside, Polly have everything they need after a fun day in the snow. Like up here on the highest floor here, we have a nice bed for them where they can sleep. Very cute. And what's inside here? Well, it's the bathroom, a little toilet, that's great. And then here we have a little chair that they can sit in and relax, and a little rug. And here we have a little picture on there, of a little reindeer, and a fire. We have a fireplace. Well, now it's fire is out, and now the fire is on. That is so cute. So you can pretend that they are lighting up the fire. Also, that's very cool. And here we have a little balcony, and once again, we do not have the staircase, sadly, but it's okay. Very nice. And let's go outside. And here we have, once again, we do not have the ski lift, but it's okay. We still have some pictures of ski lifts, and I really like the background. Very beautiful. And here we have a nice ski slide, so they can go down skis or snowboard or whatever. That is so awesome. And here we have a little ice rink. And yeah, we almost forgot surprise. We have the igloo, and here we have a snowman. And if we spin him around, then he controls the ice rink. That is so cool. Alright, you guys, that was pretty much the little review on this. I think it's better that we can do a video where I'm playing with it in the next video. So yeah, you guys, I thought I really like this little set. Even though it did not come complete, I'm still very happy with it. And I do have so many stuff with Polly Pocket, so I think we can have a lot of fun with it. So in the next video, I'm gonna come up with some kind of figures that are going to play inside of it. I think I actually want SpongeBob and his friends to play inside of it. So yeah, you guys, I'll be back with a video very soon where we play with it. So hope you like this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a super awesome comment below. Bye, everyone.